want you to put your mouthpiece back into your trumpet. When you do this, give it a little turn. Don't hit it. And it'll be nice and firmly seated in there. It's not going to go anywhere. But don't hit it. Once again, we're going to hold our trumpets. So, using our right hand, thumb in the saddle, ring finger through the ring, right thumb in between the valves, first finger, second finger, third finger. So we're ready for our first note. In order to get our first note out, which is called E, we push down the first valve and the second valve, and we make a buzzing sound into our trumpets. In order to make sure we're absolutely ready to play, I want you to sit up straight in your chair with your chin up, put the trumpet to your mouth, hold down these two fingers, and buzz. And just like that, you now know how to hold your trumpet, where to put your fingers, how to make a buzz on your mouthpiece, and how to play an E on your trumpet. So good luck and have fun learning the rest of your notes.